this. Today, I'm gonna give you, like, a couple reasons why Samsung is way better than Apple. I'm just gonna tell you that right now. Let's get on with the video. Alright. So, reason number one. Obviously, this is a, I wouldn't say it makes Samsung better than Apple, but I mean, I have to point out, Samsung has Google whenever you hold down the home button, and then on Apple, whenever you hold down the home button, you get Siri, which they're completely the same. They can do the completely same thing, but Google is better than Siri. It's just true. But if you have a battle between them, I think Siri would win that one. But then again, Google would have way more searches. Like if you type in good movies, from Google, you go to images, and boom, there's like 100 movies. Siri, say good movies, and it comes up with like 4 results. All terrible. Oh no, I thought I paused you. Reason number two. The Android market, where you get all your apps, and then the App Store. Android market has way more apps and cooler apps. But then again, it needs access to all, like everything on your phone. Like Clash Royale or like one of those messaging videos. App Store like has one or two, but good. I mean, wait, was I about to say goodbye? I mean, oh. Reason number three. During ads, like literally during ads, you don't have to wait for the X to pop up on Samsung because it has two buttons. One takes you to where you can clear all your recently used apps, and then the button that goes back. Whenever you're on an ad, press it and boom, you're out of the ad forever. And on like the other one, you have to, on Apple, how do I put this? I know I'm drinking a lot of soda and stuff, but Tang and Mountain Dew. It's just how I rock. Up. back really shortly. Back. Reason? Hold up. Alright. There is no reason for. There was three ways Samsung is better than Apple. We shall just have some more ways or more reasons that Samsung better than Apple in the comments below. But hashtag